examples of what should be the life of our friends' sweet animals, be it on land, on air, or in the sea. They should be loved, protected, and cherished, just like the life that we so wish. Dearest Heaven, dear Lord of Karma, please do love and care for all creatures, for it breaks my heart to see their plight. I cannot bear to see them suffer. There are plenty places in heaven above. Take them all up and give them love. This is my little prayer for all beings. Just your little love and compassion. May all be well, live and let live. All love, all care, and all forgive. Words from a child, Supreme Master Ching Hai.
Want to show me what he has learned. So I said, Benny, sit. Okay, he sit. Benny, go over there. He went over there. And then he tell me the last one, Benny, down, I mean flat on the stomach, you know, and don't move. So he's flat, he want to run to me, but he can't because the teacher tell him to be flat down, so he flat down. And then he crawl. He don't stand on his legs, but he's flat, no, he's down, no. But he crawled all the way to me. They all cry. The attendant cry and the teacher cry. Everybody said, oh, and they all cry. I was also, you know, in tears. He crawled flat, flat. Nobody teach him crawling. He don't stand up, no? He obeyed the teacher fine, but he crawled flat, sliding all the way to me. And they couldn't stop him. They just too shocked, you know, just looking. Oh, and everybody was in tears. If you love him, he responds. He responds with love and he will surprise you, no end.
Thank you.
He saw me coming and he right away and waking me. You know? 3 times. I passed already and come back, he does it again. So it melts my heart, you know. He was so almost black, you know, grayish black. And even wrote it officially, gray poodle. Have you ever heard of a gray poodle? I never seen one. After we washed him and dry him, everything, he's a white poodle. Not only gray, he's a reddish everywhere because of the infection. It's red everywhere possible and spotted here and there, red all over. And so it was like red and gray, red and gray everywhere. It looked messy, you know. I worry the doctor don't even want to take him. So I dye him, you know. Are you fruit color? Harmless, you know. It takes 3-4 times until it eats it. And I was very proud of my product. Pink boo boo. Yeah. And then comb a little bit and he pop up and he look like a Hollywood movie star. All teeth rotten, nobody knows.
What did you do?
What's
somebody do to you or you did it to yourself? Why do you have this thing here? Oh, baby, don't press too hard, okay? So you hurt yourself anyway? Did you? You scratch yourself and you make yourself look silly. And this is not nice. No, you should not do that. You know that, honey? No, look at me. We don't care about you. Are you better now? Yeah? Are you healthy now? A couple more days, and then you're free. Yeah, and then we run all over and go together with your other buddies. Look at my boy. You look healthy now. You look better and you cooler. Yeah. What are we going to do next, huh, Puru? What are you going to do next? What are we going to do? Tell me. What are you going to do? I tell you what are we going to do? You're going to sleep upstairs with us? Upstairs. Not upstairs, but upstairs. Yeah, maybe next to the bed. You feel good, good. Yeah. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, you're such a good boy. Always a good boy. Okay. Hey, 2 more days and you'll be free, okay, baby? Okay? Many people. Yeah, he's an athlete. Strong and healthy now.
Yeah, he's good.
Good. Look at the thumping the tail.
Look at the thumping tail.
He looks so young, like a puppy now. Look at the tail. 2 more days and you're free, man. See? Looks so young, huh?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Get exercise, make you healthy. Oh,
thank you.
my leg, you know that? Come here. Yes, yes, baby. Yes. Okay. This is home, eh? Feel better, eh? Feel better together, eh? So long, it's not fair. We're gonna be fine now. No more sick, okay? No more. And you're a good boy, you don't deserve that. You look good today, man. You look good, healthy, you look cool. You're such a good boy, my God. I'm so happy you're here. You can run around anywhere you want. You can stay with me. And that is the best thing, eh? Hey? Together again, eh? Best thing that happened, yeah. It's a nice thing here, eh? You like it because it's home, eh? This is your home, eh? Yeah. I also like it very much. Yeah, I also like it very much. And I love you.
Gordita. Spanish for well-being woman. And when I first saw her, she's in a small cage, yeah? And I don't know, I just say, okay, I come back for you. And when I came back, she's gone. She's not in a cage anymore. Nobody knows where she is. You know, the whole staff doesn't know. We have to go around the whole beak. That was American pounds, you know, dog pounds, very big. Oh, thousands of them in there. I have to go everywhere, look for her. The only thing I remember about her, apart from others, is she has a curly tail. You know? But there are so many curly tails in there. And so it's very difficult for us to recognize. Not too many, but many enough, you know? They house them in different areas, yeah? So we went all over, looking. Oh, I almost gave up. I thought somebody took her already. But I already reserved her, you know? They didn't want to give that day. They said, come back. Because probably late or weekend or whatever, I don't know, I can't remember. And then when we come back, couldn't find her. Oh, there was the panicking. And then we went around, looking everywhere. And later, at the end, I was almost crying. And he said, I think there's a curly tail in that room. Maybe it's her. I said, are you kidding? Why didn't you tell me? And then it was her. Because when she saw me, she jumped right away. You know, not all the dogs are not jumping, only her. Because she remember, I promised her that I come back, and she knows that. And of course, I recognize her when I see her. No? And she jump all over the place, you know, trying to get out to me, you know, wagging her tails all the way, you know. And then, okay, and then when they bring her out, oh my gosh, she strangled herself against that kind of the. They don't have a proper leash in the center, you know. I just tie a string around her neck, and she almost strangled herself, you know, her tongue coming out. But she wanted to jump, to come to me, just me. And the whole room was full of people, you understand? Women and men alike, Asian, Americans, they all look. It's not like I'm the only one, you know, this size or this kind of race, you know. And then she only jumped to me, because she remembered me. Just one word, just one promise. So believe me, they know. He's very shy, so I named him Hermit.
Yeah.
He likes to stay in the house.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't like strangers too much. Very, very introvert.
They're attached to one person.
Yeah, one person dog. So beautiful. Look how beautiful he is. And he grows up more beautiful.
Yeah, he's awesome.
Me. Hermit loves Mama. Mm-hmm. He loves me. Who is my love? Would you all thank you, Dad? Such a good boy you are. Would you watch your dream? No need to get you everywhere. No. It's Hermit. It's Hermit, my love. Wait, that's good. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. The Rottweiler, nobody wanted him. And mostly they put all the dogs in the play area. They're allowed to go out and play with customers. This one, no. He was scooped up in a very small cage. He could not even move around. They don't even feed him. So he eat his own poo, you know. It was horrible and he was very sick. His legs were bigger than himself.
when he came. He was sick, and I have to nurse him for many months before he can come out and play with other dogs. You know, just to prevent contagious infection to other dogs, just in case, you know? So he has to be isolated for a long time, maybe 2 months, and I have to come every day and play with him.
The black Rottweiler is chase shadow. You have a flashlight. We catch, you know, fly, on, you know, on the floor. That's it. You are his friend. And she will come and bring toys to exchange for playtime. You know, every time if I sit down, sometimes he brings some toys, you know, and wagging his tail, give it to you, so that you give him some shadow in return. Yeah. Sometimes I don't have flashlight all the time. When the sun or some light, you know, I put my hand like this, and then he chases it. He can do it all day, he never tired. So he's strong, muscly, you know.
Look how good he has. I can't believe it. Look how good. Just sit on me, that's it.
Get down. You don't have time to get down. Goody. Look at you. Okay. Yeah. All right. Chase the bird away like that. There are plenty of food. Yeah. Turn around, man. Turn around. Be friendly. Yes. That's too quick. Tum-tum, a beautiful white tum-tum. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Wow, nice table.
Ooh, beautiful table we got. Yeah, Christmas.
Looks real Christmas now. Yeah.
Yeah. Anybody need some fruity?
Yeah.
Any? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Well.
Goody, look, Emmy. Lovely. Goody, here you are.
Princess, hop, yeah. Hop, 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 hop. Yeah, you look pretty, hop, hop. Look at you, look at you, yeah. Look what you're doing, huh?
This is the first time they see snow and run around in the snow. Very, very excited to dog. Having a good time, you want to dig a hole again. This is a nice soft snow to dig a hallway. And now I'm here, the little guy is coming.
Where are the dog bed that we bought?
And they are all three, Master. There's one big one.
Outside?
Just sitting in the
house. Why did you eat him so? Don't disturb him. The dog. Yeah. What did you eat, Mommy? Did you give you anything there? What was that? What was it? Thank you for coming. Thank you, sweetheart. You are so good. You're such a friendly boy. He's such a smart boy. And friendly and good, good, good. Oh, he dropped his food and come and greet me. Oh, Malay, you're such a good boy. I bore you. Oh, you always put your paw on my white coat. Stand, stand, dog stand. Now they all want to go. I told her to sit only once, and now she sits every time. Oh, thank you. Just check out. No more, no more, Jesus. The bed is outside, yeah? The bed? Why the bed outside? You don't know this for you? Nobody jump on it?
It's for you.
I brought all this for you, understand? It's not for you, then. There's another one somewhere. I'm gonna put this inside for you.
treat dogs. Oh, it breaks my heart all the time. When I first go there, you know, he come next to me and nudge around, you know. Oh, so nice. So I promise him I will do something.
Thank you.
happy. Who's my love? Who's my beautiful boy? Yeah.
Such a baby.
So free. This is good, good.
Thank you. office. Well, I take care of the world business. So they think.
Yeah.
See? This is the office. I should be speaking that, huh? For all of us, eh? You don't need my food. You don't have to say that. You just hang around me and that doesn't make you happy. You could stay here with me sometime, hanging on the chair here, all over there, and we do something together. That's it. That's my home. Okay. So now you gotta go and see. What? You gotta go sleep, eh? Okay. See you later. I'm going to tell the three dogs that you are here. And I bring them up so they won't be surprised. They will love you. Good dog. Beautiful dog.
It's ready. I promise if you have, you go here and put the book like that. It'll be very cool. Yeah, yeah.
You have to go to sleep now, okay? Talk to the three dogs and I come back. Now I'm coming here. Yeah. How about this? You like it? Yeah, sleep? Yeah? Yeah, come on. Yeah, it's a good crate. Isn't it good? Yeah, you check it out. Yeah, it's gonna be fine.
Hello.
This is Benny. More love in the family. See? The more people, more friends, more love. Yeah, see how much love we have now? So much. Empty love for everybody. Empty love more because we pour more love into family. Yeah. Like a love pool, you know? Beautiful girl I've ever seen in the whole world.
This name, Mirabel.
Mm-hmm. And you're the one in the whole world have this name. It's a special name I chose for you. Because there was a princess called Mirabai in India. She was a very rich princess, but she was very humble. She went out and searched for an enlightened master. Yeah. And later she became an enlightened saint herself. So that's Mirabai. And Bella, Belle is from Bella. Belle means beautiful. Mm-hmm. So you're not only your saying miracles, you're also beautiful. And that's your name. They suit you just fine. You don't to know her name? She's a beautiful girl. Beautiful being. Say hello,
mm-hmm.
See, what did you make her drop dead to? Beautiful girl. Don't you dare. Well, she is. She is.
Like a real bird now. Isn't that cool here? Isn't that cool here? Yeah? It's nicer to stay on the real tree, eh? This is a real tree, you see? This is so beautiful.
Yeah, it's a real tree.
It's a real tree.
Yeah.
The real leaf. It's good. Yeah, yeah. Oh, all right.
This is you. Good, good. Yeah, yeah.
That white bird, especially. First time I met him, she already tuk 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 wanna go home, come and rest in my arm right away. Before that, we talk, we say anything. She just lay in there, you know, right flat on the table. Don't want to talk, hiding himself. So I thought, I said to Leona, maybe he doesn't like me. So maybe I'm not good for bird. He said, no, she's just maybe sleepy or, you know, they get used to it. So I said, okay, I give her last time. You ready to go home with me? And then immediately stood up. And come to my arm and rest head on my arm like that. So I had to take her.
He's a friend. Yeah, he's so nice to you.
Such a heavy chicken.
say she has one, 10 years old, and she wants to sell it away, resell it. They have the, since he was 4 weeks old, so they, he took them as parents. So,
I love that.
Yeah, he's a good guy. He's a beautiful man. Yeah, young man, 10 months old now.
I just walked in the shop and the lady told me she has a bird like that for sale. It's like selling your own kid, you know. 10 months for them is a lifetime. Because you see 10 months how mature they are already. Not like us, 10 month baby don't understand nothing. They understand. Yeah. So he has been, you know, upset. But then thank God he's happy now.
And the real tree. Yeah. The real tree. Mm-hmm. Sunny, for you. Yeah, you know. It's good. Don't go too far, Sunny. Don't go. Stay. 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 Ooh, ooh, Sunny. It's a nice, nice feeling to swing, eh? Sunny. In the sun. I bet you didn't see much of the sun either. Ah, this is a real tree. Be careful. Huh? You're so beautiful. You're so handsome. You're a handsome guy. Yeah. Yeah, you are. You're a handsome guy. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Sunny, you had enough? I can teach you some exercise. Yeah, yeah. Flap your wing again. 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Good boy!
No. Not for you.
It's exercise time.
Flap your wing. Flap, flap, flap. Flap, flap.
Yeah, that's a good boy.
That's a good boy.
Come on. Woo! See? No problem. Come on. Woo! See? No problem.
Yeah?
Yeah, exercise. Woo! Thank you. Right. How about it? Woo!
Isn't that fine?
Don't go too far, boy. Hey. No, you remember how flapping the wing is. When you go too far, you can't flap.
Boxing, 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 boxing. There they kung fu, kung fu, kung fu. Kung fu, kung fu, kung fu. You were okay before. I love you. Yeah, I mean, it's a good guy. I love you. Hello.
Hello.
Sunny, kiss, kiss. No, thank you, Dad. So lovely. Kiss it, kiss, kiss, kiss. No, thank you, Dad. You are my love. Yes. A beautiful white cheek. Yeah. A beautiful neck bow tie. Yeah. And your beautiful yellow tuxedo. And your lovely feety. And your very long tail. Yes, I need a long tail. You're going to grow long, and keep it. Mm-hmm. You want to sleep with me, son? Let's sleep together, okay? Go. Hello, good morning. Good boy. Shake it. Hello, good morning, son. Roll over. Wow, that's a good roll over. Yeah, that's a good
Hey, you know what? Oh, wow, that's a good rollover. Wow, that's a good rollover. You know, play peekaboo. Peekaboo, peekaboo.
Peekaboo, sorry. Peekaboo, 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 peekaboo.
Ooh, peekaboo. Not some feather.
Peekaboo.
Where are you? Boo. Peeka. Boo. Come here, baby. Come here. Oh. Oh, come here. Oh.
Let's see, let's see. Oh, he's opening. He's trying to come in through the door. Just open a little bit. He doesn't know if he's right. Come here, cuckoo. Okay. Cuckoo, cuckoo,
baby. Oh, and Lumi. Lumi, everybody. They're on my shoes. That's where my smell is. Oh, baby. Come here.
Come here, mommy here. Come, come. Come here, baby. Come, baby, yes, come here. Oh, my baby, come here. Oh, good baby. Yeah, mom is here. Oh,
I'm so scared of the camera or something.
I don't know, baby.
I'm so scared of lighting camera or something. Come here, sweetheart. Oh, my baby.
Miss a chance, you know, you, because everybody told me, no, difficult.
thank you.
Such a good girl. Oh, she finished. She looked to the brown. You see that? You know? She took the whole thing, but way into the brown part, then she cut it. Good girl. What a good girl. Look at that. Look at this working girl. You work a lot. Thank you. Such a good girl. Wow, look at this. Give me a kiss. Thank you, darling baby. Good, you are. You settle down now, huh? This is your home, man. Okay, I love you. I love you. Yeah. I love you so much. You know, nothing wrong here. Everything perfect. Everything here in this house is good. Because you're home and you have the whole flock there, even. Yeah? You take care of that, nothing to do with it, yeah? You think you have some food? I don't think she needs cleaning that much, though, but. You take care of each other, okay? I love you. Okay? How you doing? How you doing, baby? I love you. Okay. Thank you, darling. Thank you for your love. Thank you, girl.
In the book.
It's good that he walk around. He used to be the one and only in the family kid. And then they have their own kids. And then life took over. And I just became a burden. But you're not a burden. You are beautiful. Everybody love you.
Good boy.
Yeah, I love you.
Pretty bird.